Hong Kong announces new proposal for how the city should choose its next leader, but makes clear that candidates will still be screened. More than 20 lawmakers carrying yellow umbrellas, the symbol of the pro-democracy movement, walked out of the legislative chamber as the consultation document was about to be presented by government number two, Carrie Lam. They shouted, "I want universal suffrage," as they left the chamber, forcing a brief adjournment.